Good evening to you.
These days ain't short.
Howdy.
Hello. You just leaving work for everyone else?
So long.
Well done on that last note.
Nah, sorry, I can't even fake it. I don't really have anything for you. Well, I guess there's all that Saint Denis mail still need delivering. Honest work, but don't hold it against me. Can you handle that? So, am I right in thinking you're here for more of Alden's little master scheme? I swear a monkey could do this job, and they'd probably pay it more. Here, take this note. I don't know what it says. I don't really care, but apparently...
Mister.
Thank you.
Watch it. How are you, then?
You dang near killed me.
Thank you.
Somebody get the floor to stop moving.
Well, look who it is. You want more work? Then let me tell you about an accident. An accident that has not happened yet. And you might have a hand in. You see, some lawman took this moonshine of mine, I believe, to sell it. So that moonshine is not gonna reach its destination. No, it shall not. It don't take much to set it off. They're moving it from Makem's End. It is one volatile substance, all right?
Every pebble is the same.
Supplies are running down fast. Okay, this'll have to do. Did I ever tell you I briefly trained as an acrobat in Portugal? I think it's one of the reasons I've stayed so spry. He was a strange man, claimed to be a mute, but talked in his sleep. Getting a little low on supplies here. Going to be out of supplies before too long. I'll take whatever I can get. Supplies are starting to run low, just so you know. I don't want to rush you, but... Anything's better than nothing. Come on, I'm a busy man.